Hanging out with Dr. Ali Selassie. Pretty much exhibit is about him and the work he's done. And Doc, good morning. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
All right. So most people have a cubicle and a computer screen, but this has been your office for the past
however many years,
right? So literally, yeah. This is it. This your life. This is what it looks
exactly.
Like.
Exactly.
And mean, you said you love being out here.
Exactly. Since this exhibit opened, actually, I come up here to have a look at this and feel like I'm already in the field.
You're home,
but
right?
This is like the masterpiece of this Fossil Hunters exhibit that we have. And it kind of takes you back to the field. And actually, it asks you to find fossils in it, because there are fossils here that are dispersed all around this masterpiece. And if you push like a button, it will show you at least one of the fossils among many, which is like right in the middle.
Okay.
That's the hip bone. And there are so many other fossils that people can actually look for and find one themselves. So this is like one element, one aspect of what we do in the field. But the ultimate work that we do is actually what you're seeing here.
And
so
it seems like it's painstaking, because when I initially came here, before you started pointing things out, I just thought it was just a bunch. It is a bunch of rocks, but there's literally
that's
gold.
Once you're here, what you have to do is you have to stick your eyes on the ground. As you walk, you just look on the ground, and whatever you can see, like what you're seeing over there, it's a beautiful lower jaw of Australopithecus afarensis. But these kinds of discoveries are extremely rare.
Right.
You usually find them like shattered into like hundreds of pieces.
Little pieces that could, you know, fit like on our finger.
Exactly, yeah. And then you have to take them back to the laboratory and clean them and glue them together before you can even think about studying them and trying to figure out what they are. So I think this is sort of a good experience for our visitors to actually go around and find fossils for themselves.
Here we have
rib fragments. As you can see, there are about four fragments, and this is literally how you would see them when they are exposed on the surface.
Wow.
And a lot of the bones are probably eroded away because of erosion, and you don't really find like complete things. They're all broken into pieces.
Broken. So.
And you have to actually put things together like a jigsaw puzzle.
That's what this is. Basically, it's a big fossil jigsaw puzzle.
Yes, exactly. All right. You spend like hours, days, and weeks it all together.
So. Yeah. Whew, lots of patience. All right, we're here at the Cleveland Museum of Natural History. Fossil Hunters, a really cool exhibit. I think you guys will like it. It'll be very educational for the kids as well. Okay, let's go back to you guys in our Jurassic newsroom there. Jurassic studio.
All right. Well, we're going to hunt for a commercial break. We'll be right back.